mean, like, I'm honestly stunned by most of this. This has never been my understanding. My view is that I'm being basically used as a scapegoat by both Facebook and Cambridge Analytica, when honestly, we thought we were acting perfectly appropriately. We thought we were doing something that was really normal, and we were assured by Cambridge Analytica that like everything was perfectly legal and within the limits of the terms of service. Mr. Trump is not somebody whose values align well with mine. And at the same time, though, I know that it probably wasn't helpful. The accuracy of this data has been extremely exaggerated. In practice, my best guess is that we were 6 times more likely to get everything wrong about a person as we were to get everything right about a person.